Well, all observers are agreed on this. It's the point where the competition gets really serious. Port City of Porto, and this unmistakably the Estadio do Dragão. Stage of the competition, you begin to think you can go the distance. Now, big characters in either dressing room will be stressing the need to find whatever it takes to get through. Has everyone got the substance and character to make it happen? These are the questions that both of these sides have to answer today. And one side will obviously do it that bit better. Brahimi tries to get it forward quickly, cuts it out. Floats one over, it's a decent ball. It's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about. Going through. And that has been clubbed away. Determined running there, but back by the defence. Yeah, the real chance! Very much in mind, and this augurs well now. hoists it forward. Just put a stop to that. He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. Hardly anything between the sides. The score is 1-0. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's a hit! And they've been caught out here. Lis have a free kick.
Question is now, can they protect it?
Palace come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. Plenty for us to chew on. We are already properly back on the way.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
And he's going long.
forward it goes.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back here.
It's on the back foot.
And it's played forward.
Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. So the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Tries a shot! They've done it!
A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it and the rest became a formality.
Space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
And that's what the game was all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the bastard to pick him out. Exactly the approach they have to take now.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Big chance to get at them. It's anyone's ball. He's looking to get there. Oh, real danger here.
That's
That's really good energy being shown by some of those forwards out there, keeping that defence honest.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, keep the ball hemmed in here while looking for anything they can pounce on, and that's what they want to do.
Quick ball forward.
That's offside.
Yes, it is.
To win it back.
Substitution.
Long and direct.
That's something you don't see every day.
That's a foul. No two ways about it.
It's been lenient here.
Yeah, we'll get too many more chances.
To make good progress. A team to keep an eye on, I think.